Hey, listen. I'm coming back. You should. Boxing's big. There's a lot of big fights for you. 47 is popping. There's a lot of big names.
What's up, Elie? Where you at?
All right. There's a 47 is a very deep division.
Wow. And I love it. And I love it. I love it, Andy.
What are you doing? See Monday, huh?
I love it. See
Monday. Bro, I'm going to shoot you Monday, okay? I'm going to shoot Monday for you, for sure.
Okay,
yeah. Well, I was glad to see you still doing my calls.
All right, good seeing you, Marvin.
I'm making my jumps around. Andy.
Reporting.
I wish I was like this when I was younger. When I was his age, you know. Want to work all the time. I used to just go there. If I wasn't training for no fight, well, you wouldn't see me close to no gym. I was fucking partying, having a great time.
And you still did great.
Oh, I still did great. Still did amazing.
Can I tell people where I met you the first time?
Where did you meet me?
At the Playboy Mansion.
That's when we first met.
You were there with the whole squad of the New Orleans.
Oh, like Saints.
The Saints. I saw all the Saints and one boxer. I'm like, wait, what is a boxer doing with the Saints?
Yeah. It was,
you were just starting out.
I think it was
ESNEWS
weekend.
Yeah, something like that. They still had gambling up there for the football players. Boy, now they can't do it.
You know, my boy Reggie Bush, the Saints. So shit.
You could play him in a movie.
Yeah, Reggie. So we all
right?
Yeah, that's who we met at for real, bro.
Yeah.
I remember that night now.
I hung out with you, Hefner, for a little bit.
Yeah. You know, the first time I went to the Playboy Mansion, bro, I was 18. I was coming back from the World Championships in Thailand when I was amateur. And Shelly Finkel was trying to sign me.
Hey, it was a lot hotter yesterday, wasn't it?
Yeah, Shelly Finkel was trying to sign me. And, you know, team, we were on our way from Thailand from the World Championships. And at the time, you know, he had Jeff Lacy. And Jeff Lacy was like a big brother of mine. And instead of me flying back home.
Come with us.
And Jeff was fighting at the Playboy Mansion that year. Crazy thing about that night, bro.
So this is what I was wearing yesterday.
Hey, Wally, listen to this. Crazy thing about that night, I was at Playboy Mansion, I was 18. That's when LeBron, I think he just got drafted. He was going to get drafted. And Carmelo.
Correct. They both got drafted. Yep.
And they were all at, we were all there that same night with the young guys. And of course, everybody knows celebrity. So we linked up together. Like he met me. I met LeBron over in Cleveland at the Olympic Trials, I think.
Yeah.
So I knew him and I got familiar with Melo. We were running around that Playboy Mansion acting a fool. We snuck into like
the house,
and the crazy thing about it, I had all this shit. I used to walk around with a little recorder.
Yeah.
I had all this shit on tape. I was running around acting like kids.
You gotta put it on your YouTube channel.
But I lost all that fucking footage, bro.
That would've been sick. LeBron, that would be better than the Michael Jordan documentary.
LeBron and
Carmelo.
We running through the grotto. We just acting like kids, bro.
Of course. It's Disneyland for adults, Berto.
That's when we first, all of us just about to go to the pro. It was crazy.
In the meantime, Hefner passed away. They sold it. It's not what it used to be, but you were there in its.
Yeah, man.
You were in his game house.
Remember this show. Where my coach at?
Where's his coach at? You know, Carmelo's a huge boxing fan. He did a documentary about Mike Tyson. And LeBron, the people who run LeBron's social media, I don't know if he does it, they do it, but they love boxing. They always post boxers.
I'm going, coach, this way.
So dry, right? Yeah. Why you want to do it? So you can hear it pushing it off. So much higher.
Air Berto.
Right there.
You can feel it. You can feel it.
I felt it, bro.
All right,
here you go.
Oh man, I need to get a flat boy.
I think they made a movie about you, Bruno. I think Kevin Hart could play you.
It's
too short. All right, no, they double platform.
All sorts of bacteria we get in the blood.
We don't see, but I want to look amazing.
Training school, like
between time. All the time.
I know you have 1,000 oats.
So, you know.
It's getting good, Joe.
That's the problem with us fighters, man. So, we stop fighting. Yeah, I got you. Motherfuckers look crazy. They stop everything. They look like a mess.
Who was it in Miami? Remember?
I didn't even recognize him.
Nassim. Prince Nassim.
Chris Nassim Ahmed.